princess of hip-hop and R&B, and her contagious hooks have made her a full-fledged superstar. He's a small-town southern boy who's become country's newest sensation. And for one night only, hip-hop meets country. When Ashanti, along with her right-hand man Ja Rule, hit the stage with Kenny Chesney for Oxygen's custom concert.
So excited. It's always a wonderful feeling to perform in New York.
Hey!
You know, because they say, once you get a crowd in New York, you're good.
Yeah, Ashanti.
In the weeks leading up to the show, thousands of fans logged on to Oxygen.com and cast their votes to determine four essential aspects of tonight's exclusive performance. Category 1. Choose the song list.
I think it's special because it kind of shows what the fans like the most, you know, and they get a chance to say, oh, this is my favorite and this is my favorite, you know, and when I'm able to fulfill that, it's a wonderful feeling. I just can't wait to get up there and do it.
The results are in. Ashanti will perform all of your favorites, including her biggest hits with Ja Rule.
It's always a pleasure, you know, to be on stage with Ja. Him and I share, like, a special chemistry. We match. You know, we fit. It's kind of like he has his raw, raspy, you know, holla. And I'm like, always on time.
Category 2. Pick a song for Ashanti and Kenny Chesney to cover.
I've been wanting to sing with her for a while, and I love, you know, singing with new people, and every time I feel like I learn something every time I do it.
He's dope. He just has an aura about him. You know, a lot of people love Kenny.
Tonight, Ashanti and Kenny put their trust in you and perform a groundbreaking duet. Category 3. Select a song for Kenny to perform.
My favorite song by Kenny Chesney is Young. Oh, I love that song, There Goes My Life.
I love getting out there and feeling the energy.
And finally, ask Ashanti and Kenny an outrageous question.
Bring it on.
Kenny, I know you just got a brand new yacht. Can I come too?
Ashanti, have you ever fallen on stage while performing?
I don't think you want to know.
The audience has rocked the boat. Now it's up to Ashanti and her friends to rock the house. It's the first concert series you can truly call your own. The Ashanti Custom Concert, featuring Kenny Chesney and Ja Rule.
Feel me? I've got this.
Thank you.
hip-hop star Ja Rule joins Ashanti to shake things up with their number one hit. Stay tuned.
Ashanti, what is the one thing that drives you crazy?
The one thing that drives me crazy is when I'm on the airplane and there's a big guy behind me snoring and like I'm so tired and it would be rude for me to go and knock him. So I have to kind of deal with it. Or I have to kind of bump him like I'm on the way to the bathroom. And, oh, sorry.
Oxygen Network has never been so good.
Come on.
Ashanti welcomes country music superstar Kenny Chesney to the stage for an exclusive performance you'll only see on Oxygen. You don't want to miss it.
If I had my way, surely you would be close.
Hey, Kenny, what kind of woman turns you on?
I think they have to be smart. I think they have to be outgoing. They have to love the beach. They have to love music. They have to love life. They have to have the personality and the makeup where you put them in any kind of situation that they would just kind of roll with the flow no matter what happens.
Hey, Kenny, what is the most outrageous thing you've done in front of a crowd?
I don't know how outrageous it is, but one of the craziest things that's happened to me was on stage one night. My whole pants from here to here, my whole crotch, my pants ripped out. And I didn't notice it, and I didn't even know it. And I kept seeing everybody pointing at me and pointing down here. And I looked down and said, oh, my God, thank God I have underwear on.
New York City, thank you so much for being here. I definitely want to say thank you so much to Oxygen for having me here. I'm so glad everybody came. And I have a special friend that I'm definitely going to bring out.
Get here.
great.
What is your most embarrassing habit?
See, I don't drink a lot of soda. Maybe it's the water, but, you know, sometimes you just have to let it out, and it comes out at the wrong moment, and that's not cute. I don't do it on purpose, but sometimes it just happens.
We